What's up, guys? I'm cleaning my sister's betta fish tank. You know my betta fish, Blue? This is her betta fish. My betta fish is up there because the water needs to be water temperature. So here it is. The plant. Like, it inside the tank is where you put it in. Like, duh. So, you dump it out a little bit. Not too much. Try to save some substrate. Now, turn this on. Now you just flip it around. Flip it around. So you just smush it around like this. Dump the water out. Now, just go. You keep a little water in it. Then you go. These things heavy. Smush it around. A squish. Then you still. Then we'll clean it. There. Pull it up. And then you just swish it around so all the stuff will go out and splash out, but not the substrate or gravel. Oh, I just put a bunch of, so you just swish it around. Okay. Now I dump the water out. Now, I'm doing this so no gravel comes out. Now, there's a thing in here. It's like right there. So the plant goes in it. Like it's a hole. So that goes up. Now we find that hole. Put it in.